Why am I so... ugly?
Someone's coming. Must hurry.
Who are you?
But you must be... You're the prince.
Correct. I am Prince Markasan, ruler of Hanlin. And who might you be? What do you think you're doing here? Huh? Oh, no!
God! You mustn't! God! No!
Oh, get away! Do not look at me! Get out of here, I say! You mustn't look at me! Go! Be gone!
Wow! So the prince is the great sage.
Got it in one.
Just who in the world are you?
Your Highness, you have nothing to fear. There's something we'd like to ask you.
Something to ask me? Ah, I see. Now you know my secret. You mean to blackmail me.
That's not it. We came to... We need the great sage's help.
Huh? Great sage? You mean me?
Yes, of course we do. You were one of the great sages who protected this world, weren't you?
I am sorry to disappoint you. It was my father who was the great sage. He passed away 15 years ago.
But you inherited his powers, didn't you?
The great sage's powers? You should not believe everything you hear. I was never good enough. How could I be a great sage? Me, of all people? I have no gift for magic.
Huh? But you...
I think you've been here long enough. No one asked you to come. Now leave me alone. Go!
There's something iffy about that lad, I reckon.
Do you think?
No doubt. He's broken-hearted.
But which piece of his heart is missing?
What that boy's lost is his belief, like. Sure as eggs is eggs.
His belief?
That's right. Folks can tell him how blinking handsome he is till they're blue in the face, but will he believe him? Not a bit of it. Lost his belief he has, in himself and everyone else.
And he calls himself a prince? That's a laugh. He's just a snivelling little wimp.
Come on. Let's go find that piece of heart. Right.
He's more trouble than he's worth.
I guess we'll be going then, Your Highness.
I know that man. But from where?